At Berger, the foundations of our high-quality products start in the field. While the harvesting process may seem straightforward at first glance, this process requires the intervention of multiple experts to ensure that the land is ready and operations are carried out smoothly. Over time, Berger has acquired these experts, including a dedicated fields and rolling equipment department and a harvesting department. These teams have just one thing in mind: providing a high-quality, consistent product. To do this, everyone must be diligent in their roles and everything must be monitored constantly to ensure the quality of the product. Opening the harvesting sites. The role of our workers in the field is far from easy. The days are long and they face many challenges, the first of which is the weather. Employees are exposed to all kinds of harsh conditions, from burning 30-degree heat to sudden downpours. But the show must go on. These team members are determined and tough. In fact, there are actually over 10 steps involved in opening a site, and each of these must be completed diligently with the help of a wide range of rolling equipment. Among other things, they ensure that boards are properly drained and leveled for harvesting. It's harvesting time. Once again, Mother Nature sometimes makes this task a difficult one. On the one hand, it's impossible to harvest in the rain. And on the other hand, if temperatures get too hot and dry, this could cause fires and obviously make the process extremely risky. Harvest workers are therefore reliant on weather conditions and often have to work irregular hours. Their availability and commitment make harvesting our raw material possible. Even when weather conditions are favorable, shifts are always very busy. Everyone has a well-defined role. Some people have to go back and forth across the boards with our large vacuums, while others operate the harrows to prepare the ground for the next cycle. Another field-based team is responsible for putting the peat in a mound using a loader. Our foreman then makes sure that the humidity and internal temperature of the peat is correct, as well as overseeing the site in general. Each employee's role is critical to the smooth running of our activities and ensuring an efficient harvesting process. Restoring the peat bogs. At Berger, restoring the self-regulatory mechanisms that allow the peat bog to accumulate peat again and keep renewing in the long term is vital. Restoring the peat bogs is an environmentally responsible practice that will allow the vegetation and wildlife normally found in wetlands to return. It is also our field employees who perform this important activity for sustainable management of our resources. In short, work in the fields requires determination, care, and dedication, and our employees demonstrate this remarkably well throughout the harvest season. They are truly determined and versatile workers. Thanks to all our harvesting employees and our employees in the fields and rolling equipment department for their excellent work.